Once patency has been established, take the NIO fixation adhesive and place the center punched portion over the stabilizer base. Apply equal pressure to the adhesive covers on the underside, pulling away and apply the adhesive stabilizer evenly. Connect the GO-IO tubing to the interosseous catheter hub. Using the secure IV strap, form a loop in the IV tubing and lock it into the plastic channels. Now utilize the Velcro strap to secure the tubing to the patient's arm.